Hello everyone. I'm here this morning in Anaheim, California. I'm going to be having a chat with Gunnar from one of our partners, Jabil. So Gunnar, what do we have going on here?
So this is an automated reticle sorting work cell. So often reticles will be shipped in from the factory in different types of boxes. But real quick, a reticle is basically a square piece of glass that is used in the semiconductor processes for patterning wafers. But they can come in different types of shipping boxes, blank boxes, compact boxes. But most of the time, those need to get output to a Smith pod before they can go downstream in the factory to actually get processed.
Excellent. So, of course, this is a very specialized semiconductor application. But who can be a user of this? Who will be interested in this type of machine?
Sure. So that's going to be any fab that actually produces the reticles themselves, and they need to output them into shipping boxes to send to customers. Or it could be fabs that are receiving those work cells, and then they need to pattern them or do some kind of process to them. And so they need them sorted into a different type of container.
OK. Well, there is a secret ingredient in this machine, something we wanted to share with you, right? And that will be the robot arm. So what can you tell us about this robot arm and the role that it plays in the entire process?
Sure. So, I mean, the heart of this work cell is based around the Omron S650 six-axis robot.
Also known as the Viper, you know, if you're aware with the Adept technology days, this is one of those.
And so the whole work cell is built around this robot. So it's some of the key components that we need from it is cleanliness. That's probably the number one item.
Okay.
Not all six-axis robots on the market have the cleanliness that we need for the reticle application. They are very sensitive to particle generation, and so that's number one. The compact form factor is extremely nice because footprint in ISO 1 fabs is a critical piece. And so it's just big enough to be able to reach all of the stations, but compact enough to have a small frame.
Excellent, excellent. Well, you heard it from the experts. If you're working on reticle applications, feel free to reach out to Gunnar. Feel free to reach out to myself. Gunnar, where can people find more information about Jabil?
I mean, just jabil.com/precision automation solutions.
Excellent. See you soon.